And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
Oh my God, a clothesline! Impactful slam! This one's over. Oh, what incredible power. Wow, what a vertical suplex.
You know, we can stay there, guys.
It could be all but over.
Ducks up.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Big slam. Neckbreaker connects. Showing some quickness there. Thunderous slam.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Inverted figure four. Versus that one. Oh, what an uppercut. Oh my God, a clothesline. Down go.
Up goes their opponent.
Oh, what a combo. What impact!
Oh, it's over.
Oh, nasty impact.
Got the leg. Not so fast.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Harsh impact.
Bringing it back between the ropes. And the ref gets absolutely floored.
Yeah, but let's be honest, the light breeze would knock.
Look at this.
Nailed it.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Go!
No! Wow, what a lariat. This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree.
And things look bleak right now.
Looking helpless right now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Shoulders on the mat. True testament to grit.
It'll take more than that.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Big time slam.
Vicious.
No way, all the way to the floor.
Wow, what impact.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Looking at it here.
Slam with authority.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Continuing to punish them.
Nope, reverses it.
Nice cross body.
This could be
done. Oh,
wow, what a gritty.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
A kick out. This one's not over yet.
Way too early.
This is it.
RKO!
That just happened?
Here we go for the win! Incredible agility!
Barely at 2.5.
Not quite.
Stop pulling leg snap!
That's gonna hurt. Tear your hamstring.
To the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
This might be it.
Oh my.
Back in the ring again.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, what impact.
Lariat. Watch out here.
This could be huge.
What's going to happen now?
This might be big.
Harsh impact.
Eludes that one.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
This could be dangerous.
Now in full control.
Rocket kick!
What a comeback.
Penny predicament.
Look it up.
And the match continues.
Ooh.
Oh, shoulders on the mat.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
You gotta believe this one's over.
And there it is, boys.
Uh-oh. Nasty impact. Escapes trouble there. Uh-oh, look at this.
Nelson applies.
Dragon suplex.
One, two.
Impressive combination.
There's a pin now.
One, two. Oh, somehow.
Can you believe this?
When this guy's on, look out.
Looking stunned here, guys.
How do you rebound from this?
That's a
Pele kick.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
The cover.
Looking. Ooh, kick to the face.
This one is.
Here's the cover for the win.
Beautiful technique.
At what point do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Ooh, what impact.
What a match this has been, guys, and it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects.
No, there's the reversal.
Sky high!
Way up there.
That should do it.
Gets the shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Going fair!
That has got to be it.
For the pin and the win!
Yes!
Three! Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Gets out of the way of that one.
Here we go.
Tear the
features clean off your face.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Okay, this time has to do it.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, chin-breaking uppercut.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
This could end it in a hurry.
Oh, what impact. This could do it.
Uh-oh.
Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
When this guy's on, look out.
I think this right to the face.
That's how you put an exclamation.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
Two.
What is keeping this competitor going?
Wow, I thought this was over.
Oh boy, he is rolling. Got the leg. Dragon screw.
Looking for the exclamation point. You've got to believe this one's over.
That should do it.
Two. Digging deep for a kick out.
I'm impressed.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Ooh, what impact.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
One more look at it. Destroy your face.
This one's over, guys.
Got the shoulders down.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Impact.
Kohina clutch! Kohina clutch!
Byron, he's got the sleeper locked in. The sleeper hold is locked in.
This could be it.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match. Super kick. Beautiful technique. And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time. Oh, damage to the body.
This could do it.
Oh, what a slam. Shoulder tackle.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
Ducks up.
Pele kick.
Knocks up.
Pele kick.
Wicked clothesline.
Talk about having the living hell beat out of you.
I'm not used to seeing this.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Things are not looking very good right now. We're going to have to find a way to regroup.
No, reverses it.
Jumping neck breaker. Out.
We know what this means.
RKO!
That just happened.
Game, set,
match. Going for the cover.
One. Two.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up. And it's reversed.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
Oh! Ooh-wee. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, here we go.
Going after the ankle here. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Caught off guard. And one more.
Boom.
Super kick.
Warm up the bus. This
could do it. One, two.
Too close for cover.
Just needs to do more damage.
Going for both.
RKO.
Did that just happen?
If that doesn't end.
Cover here. One, two, three.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.